What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. And in today's video, we're going to be doing a little bit of a food review. We're going to be trying the new KFC Cheeto Popcorn Chicken. But before we get into that video, guys, if you're new around here, make sure to smash that subscribe button. And if you do, ring that notification bell. That way you know every single time we upload a new video. With that out of the way, guys, let's get right into the video. Alright guys, so the angle is kind of weird here, I know, but I didn't want to go into the studio and get all the lights going and all that just for a little bit of a food review. So I was out, I had some stuff I had to do, and I seen that KFC actually had these new Cheeto, and it looks like some kind of thought, Cheeto popcorn chicken. They actually had a sandwich too, but I figured I'd just do the popcorn chicken because it'll be the same. So it looks like there's some kind of liquid on them. I'm not sure if it's spicy or not. It didn't say spicy. Cheetos usually... Ooh. That actually smells. Look at that. That actually smells just like a Cheeto. Holy cow. Okay. So, we'll let you guys see that. It looks like a Cheeto. Look at that color on that. The lights in here are going to give me a little something, but... All right, let's try that. Okay. That actually tastes like a Cheeto. That is really hard to describe. You know, it tastes like if you get Cheetos on your fingers. Like, you're eating the puff Cheetos. Not so much the little bitty Cheetos, but, like, the Cheeto puffs. You get that cheese on your fingers and you lick it off. Super, super crunchy. Now, it has soaked into that chicken. Holy cow. Whoa, I dropped one. That's a shame. That's a foul. Wow, guys. It soaks into the chicken. I thought it would be soggy because it was kind of in a little... So you can see the normal chicken there and then the sauces on it. I thought that it would be soggy because it was kind of in a, like a liquid batter. So that Cheeto is mixed in with some kind of oil or something, I guess. But the chicken is super crunchy. Very, very good. Guys, that is shockingly good. Shockingly. I haven't tried the sandwich. Like I said, they have the sandwich. It's pretty much like their normal chicken sandwich, but I guess they dip it probably in this sauce, and then they actually put Cheetos on the sandwich as well. Haven't tried that. I wasn't adventurous enough to try that. I just wanted something to drink, and I wasn't really hungry, so I just wanted to grab these to give them a try and do a little short video on them. Guys, those are amazing. On a 1 to 5, I would give that a solid 5. That is amazing. That is really amazing. If you like Cheetos, you gotta get down to KFC and try these before they're gone, guys. Absolutely amazing. 5 all day. Alright, guys. So that's gonna do it for the video today. Thank you so much for watching. Wow, what? Those are amazing, guys. You need to get down there and give those a try. So we're gonna go ahead and end the video, guys. It was just something short to do. I figured I'd try these, and I was gonna try them just because I was curious, and I figured I'd go ahead and make a video for you guys. So we're going to go ahead and wrap it up for today. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you're new around here, thank you for smashing and crushing that subscribe button. And also, I want to send a big shout out to all my notification gangs. Thank you so much for staying active in those comment sections. And if you want to see your name on the screen, make sure to stay active in those comments. I read every one of them, and I do throw some of them up on the screen as well. Also, guys, if you're interested in getting any of the new merch, it'll be down in the link in the description down below. It is a great way to help out the channel. And as always, guys, thank you so, so much for watching. We'll see you in the next one.
I do this for my father, who I've only seen from time to time in my dreams. I do this for I do this for my mother, who's finally clean, no longer a fan. I do this for I